I told you to be careful.
Really? Maybe if I spoke French. Alley-oop! I am terribly sorry, mademoiselle. My troubles in France have...
I've been waiting for you. You're the one the prince was talking about.
Who's this guy?
I'll have you KO'd in one round, one punch. You'll never get through my invincible armor.
We'll see. Let's do this.
Merci, mademoiselle. You have saved me.
Yeah, great.
I heard Monster Village was destroyed by the phantoms.
Yes, Poco and the others are fixing it.
Well, I certainly cannot just stay here. I've got to hurry back and help them.
All right.
I needed her to do at least this well.
Oh, had a lot of trouble.
Hello, Mosby.
Oh, help.
Bob lost. That means you're next. I'm counting on you. According to plan. But that Mosby, I can't understand a word he says.
Go!
Nothing to see here.
Except your creepiness.
No creepiness here. None at all.
Wait. Don't I know you? I've seen you before. A cat monster. Motaro. The one Pina was talking about.
I'm merely an innocent monster passing by.
This is
our first meeting, young lady. It is almost dinner time, so I must bid you farewell.
Hey! Wait up!
He's gone. Maybe he's shy or something.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you.